And the Better Business Bureau is warning the public about scammers taking advantage of the increase in flight cancellations. The agency says scammers are making fake airline sites and customer service numbers to charge travelers for rescheduling their flights. To avoid getting scammed, do your research, double-check flight details before calling, support, and confirm the URL before entering personal information, and be wary of third-party sites, and always pay with a credit card online.